Very good footwork. It's noticeable there in that opening rally. Boy. Second serve. Take some of your own medicine. Venus did look a touch slow. Got hold of that all right. Just starting to wake up perhaps.
Across the court.
Serena serve all. Oh dear. Yes, no histrionics. One of the better rallies. Best serve so far.
I wanted to get on with it, and Venus is a little bit blank.
Oh, yes. No, you don't often see her do that. Really crap. Well. I wonder what she was doing with the slice. And she's got it. Well, it was very good. But to be honest, her form didn't have to be as good as it was against Martina Hingis, because Venus just looks a little under par. Over Venus? Why? Why would you want Venus to win over Serena?
It's not really happening so far.
Oh dear. Longest rally of the match, and it looks so good until...
Yeah, because as soon as she has it... to put it wherever she wanted.
It's not pretty, I'm afraid. Well, no chance. No complaint. Second serve right onto. And again, right to the line. Massive hitting. Just extraordinary power. And here's. Well, it was at this point, more or less, in the Hingis match that. Gorgeous shot. Away it goes and. She's just. That was a wretched shot. Serena serving for the match. It's really working there. Well, it looked like it might have been long, but it wasn't. Unbelievable hitting at the end. A quite frightening performance from Serena Williams. She was out with a point to prove there. I wouldn't say that Venus wasn't trying in this match, but I would say there was absolutely doubt who wanted it more.
Definitely. I mean, Serena, from the very warm-up, you could see she was so eager to get on with it. And I'm glad she's played like this, because she's been proving to everyone at the moment.